I'm Ram Naidoo, and I'm the president of Transvaal Andhra Sabha. And Transvaal Andhra Sabha has been formed on the 26th of July, 1986. And this organization was formed by 9 members. And Transvaal Andhra Sabha was formed in those early days where there was no Telugu in Gauteng. And the 9 members all belong to Sabha's back in Gauteng, in Durban at that time. So the 9 members lived in Durban and they came up to Johannesburg. At the time it was called Transvaal. Hence the name Transvaal Andhra Sabha was formed in 1986. It was exciting times at the time when we formed the organization. This organization was based in Lenasia South. And today, it's now 33 years old.
Namaste. Sawbona. I did leave something out. Assalamualaikum. Welcome, everybody. It's our great honor on behalf of Lyrica and myself as your program directors to welcome you to tonight's 23rd annual Ram Bhajana hosted by Transvaal Andhra Sabha.
Thank you.
Yeah.